More angry propaganda and a menacing video from North Korea, which claims to have moved into, quote, combat posture to strike at the United States. ABC senior global affairs correspondent Martha Raddatz is on her way to South Korea and reports tonight from Kabul.
In the newest propaganda video, the North Koreans threatening a massive rocket and artillery attack on South Korea, with thousands of follow-on troops invading the country. It comes as North Korea has ordered all its strategic rockets and long-range artillery units put on the highest alert, ready to hit American military targets, they say. In South Korea, where the U.S. has more than 28,000 troops, in Guam, where there are more than 6,000, and even in Hawaii, where nearly 115,000 American forces are based. One person tracking these threats closely told me tonight this could turn into a real crisis, and America could find itself in the kind of conflict with North Korea it has long tried to avoid.